have no doubt in my mind that if you are the President of the Republic of Kenya, the tribulations that our business community is going through, especially what is being meted on Keroche industries, will not be happening. Tunauliza, if such a big business enterprise that pays 200 million shillings of taxes every month can be closed, do we have any hope for our growing businesses? And that is why we are saying, in your government, and you chose a very good general, Mheshimiwa Rigathi Gachagua, because huyu pia is a businessman. Na hiyo shida yote anafanyiwa ni kwa sababu ni mwana biashara. So we see your problems on our incoming DP, our problems. Kwa sababu hawa watu wote ni mwana biashara. So we have no doubt that if you, and no, it's not a matter of if, it is when you become the President of the Republic of Kenya, kama kuna issue ya taxes, ita that taxpayer, muongeleshe vizuri, hata kama utaeka mtu wako hapo kukashia, pesa ikiingia, inakata wako tax kwanza, biashara iendelee, watu wetu waendelee kufanya kazi.